Thanks to an amazing twist of fate, part of the collection of Georgi Kostaki, who was a great collector, ended up in Anatoly Zverev Museum. As a founder and director of this museum, together with my partner Polina Lobachevskaya, I decided to make a film about this great person and his collection.
When I started making film Kostaki's Gift, of course I knew about his great role in saving and discovering the first wave of Russian avant-garde. But to say honestly, I felt absolutely indifferent to him. But while filming and editing in particular, I really fell in love with him. I think to love means to know and to understand. And I'd like all viewers of our film to feel the same.